After Mike fucked me over, I stopped thinking about it.
Mike disappeared.
I'm